I am Lizzie Johnson, and my music name is Kell Sorrow. I started making music when I was 15. I was really into like emo music when I was in middle school, and I don't know, just the theatricality of it made me really interested in pursuing a career in performance. Now I make mostly grunge and alternative rock music. Now it's mostly my friends and people I've met through music, but I'd say also like my idols in terms of music really, I guess, helped me solidify who I see myself as an artist. I would say some of my idols are Courtney Love from Hole and Deftones. Recording my first song, I actually did it in one day by myself in my room on my phone on GarageBand, and I wrote the song that day, recorded it that day, and immediately released it because I just felt like I'd been like stagnant and thinking about it for too long and hadn't actually done anything, and I just really wanted to like finally put something out there. I feel like women in the music industry are kind of seen as like villains of their genre, especially in grunge music, because every Kurt Cobain has a Courtney Love, I feel like, and no matter how original or, you know, hard-hitting their work is, they're often viewed as just like a less talented like copy of the male of that, I guess, genre. And I don't know, it feels, I guess, like I don't want to be undermined if I go into that genre. I feel like to make things better for women in the music industry, there needs to be more female execs and producers, because you definitely see that as being a male-dominated industry. And I think creating spaces for women is the best way to give them a better experience as musicians. I am currently just on SoundCloud. I am working on getting it on Spotify and Apple Music, but it's just under Kell Sorrow, K-E-L-L-S-O-R-R-O-W.